I have to say, I'm so sorry to Leslie Lemke. Leslie Lemke, I'm so sorry. I thought you would have been dead by now and it wouldn't matter what I said about you. But no, you're a beautiful person. I'm so sorry.